this is a bath bomb video. I went to Basin in Las Vegas, which is a bath bomb type store, like Lush, but a little bit more affordable and also family owned, and they only have like 2 stores in 2 different states, but you can order online. You can get these barrels, which are like 20 bucks, and you can pack as many in as you can for that price, which is a good deal. And you can also buy like single bath bombs in different sizes. Right now I'm going to use the Lilly of the Valley. It was $3.99 if you just bought one. And here we go. There's kind of sinks on like washes. They do the same thing. They smell fantastic. Up there, they tell you to shower first and then just soak in it, and then you don't need to shower afterwards. But their products aren't as natural as Lush's. They have some chemicals in their products, which they admit to. So they're as natural as they can be. So I don't know why they're less natural than Lush. And they have these weird, like, crystals on. I don't know what those are. Little, like, pieces of glass. I guess it's probably salt. But I put that on it the last time I did one of these. My water's turning a nice green already. I like that these come in smaller sizes, unlike Lush's, because Lush's I have to cut them up into pieces. My basket's a ridiculously bright color, if not. I've got a price that just feels like I need to cut them up. Whereas this one's small, the price is not as bad, and I just use the one. I don't have to cut it. It's nice and easy. They have a cute Pokemon bath bomb at Basin. If you want to check out their store, it's basin.com. Or you can search Bath Bombs Las Vegas. Alrighty, well, I'm going to go enjoy my bath. And have a good day, you guys. Bye.